Description of EPB. The EPB is an electronic parking. The EPB is different from existing parking systems which operated with the brake pedal or the lever type. The EPB system sends the signal to the AQ when a driver operates the EPB switch. The AQ operates the EPB actuator composed with motor gears. EPB has several functions: static apply, emergency braking function by hydraulic brake malfunction, auto apply, EPB function, 1, switch operation at stationary condition, static park, 2, switch release at stationary condition, static release, 3, dynamic emergency braking, dynamic braking, 4, automatic application of EPB force, auto apply, 5, automatic release of EPB force, drive away release, 6, reapplication of EPB force when vehicle moves downwards, roll away reclamp, 7, P2X, automatic release of EPB force for gear shifting, 8, auto hold, warning lamp, 1, EPB warning lamp indicates the EPB cut and malfunction. EPB warning lamp comes on below cases. A. EPB warning lamp comes on for 3 seconds after the ignition switch is on. If EPB system is working properly, EPB warning lamp goes off. B. If EPB system is not working properly, EPB warning lamp comes on. C. Under diagnosis mode, EPB warning lamp comes on. 2. Auto hold lamp, auto hold function lamp. Auto hold switch on. A brake system operates automatically when vehicle speed is 0, in the case of parking or waiting at a red light, during braking. Auto hold function lamp, green. B brake system is released automatically when step on the accelerator pedal. AITO hold lamp, white. Auto hold switch off. Auto hold function does not operate. Additional information: the EPB is a convenient and safe feature that can help to prevent accidents. The EPB is also a valuable tool for drivers who have difficulty using traditional parking brakes. If you have any questions about the EPB, please consult your Kia dealer. I hope this information is helpful. Please let me know if you have any other questions.